Hi, today we're going to talk about 401k contributions, specifically how much you should contribute. Like a lot of issues, there's no one correct answer for this, as your retirement contributions will depend on your individual circumstances and your retirement goals. If you have high student loan payments, struggle to meet monthly bills, or have looming credit card debt, your 401k contributions might be small to non-existent at first. However, it's important to start contributing something as soon as you can, as these contributions really do add up over time. Now, if your employer offers a match or part of a company match to your 401k contributions, you should start contributing as soon as you can to meet those matches. Otherwise, you're leaving money on the table. Your individual contributions will be guided by your retirement goals. Ask yourself, when would you like to retire? How soon would you like to start withdrawing from Social Security? And what would you like your retirement life to look like? Most experts recommend contributing 10 to 50% of your paycheck towards your retirement. For example, if you contribute $5,000 a year over a 40-year career, assuming national average rates of return, you'll have around $1 million set aside for retirement. That's why it's important to start putting away that 5 to 10% minimum to meet your employer's match. It really pays to do so.